Hello, YouTube fellas. Dark Luigi Pagani YouTube here, and today, I'm playing Asphalt 9 Legends. So, in the daily events, I'm going to do the carnival event. And these are the targets. That's my mission, to win with all the cars that they appear here. Let's check them out, one by one. The Lamborghini Huracan Super Trofeo Evo. The ATS Automobili Corsa R Turbo. The Benzer Sarge. The Porsche 718 Cayman GT4 Club Sport. The Lamborghini SC18. And the Inferno Automobili Inferno. Well, frankly, in my opinion, I'm going to start with the Inferno Automobile Inferno, the Mexican beast. Carnival City. Carnival event. Old City. The race will be at, South America. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we are. Damn, this thing is too fast. Careful. I always have to be careful. What the? That was too close. I was about to crash, but I didn't crash anyway. Hey, not so hard! And that's how it's done. 2 times per attempt. Well, let's keep doing it anyway. Let's repeat the same procedure. Limited type event. Carnival event. Old City. Let's see if I can beat your best. Let's see if I can beat my best time. I was in the wall, right? That it didn't happen to me in the first event. It didn't happen to me at the first attempt before. Well, I guess I just have to concentrate anyway. to remain calm and trying not to get angry. This thing's too fast. Well, it was worth it, but I didn't beat my record. Let's move with the next car. Okay, the next one is the Lamborghini SC18. Let's get this party started. Of course, crashing while doing wall rides is not the only concern. Maybe it's a little bit issue. It's not worth it. In my opinion, this car is good. So good. I think I saw someone crash. Oh, hold up! Not yet. That's how I do it. A little bit airborne, but not too wide. First attempt completed. Let's go for the second attempt. Hold up. There we go. Okay, the second attempt is here. I think the chances are quite big, so let's focus on the race. Okay. Always be careful when you are drifting in the turns. Always keep your head stabilized when you are doing stunts. Of course, crashing like a stupid is not the only concern. enough. It's not for being stupid. It's a little bit because of this miscalculation. I was about to crash, but I was able to obey it. There we go. Let's go with the next one. Well, the next car is the Porsche 718 Cayman GT4 Club Sport. Let's take a look. It's such a beauty, isn't it? Indeed, it's a beauty. Well, let's get started. Let's see if I can win. Boom! I didn't even notice that I did 1 minute with 23 minutes directly. I wasn't expecting that. I wasn't expecting that. Second attempt is underway. Fix it, stage right. Hey, what were you going? None of these things. Always be careful when someone's nearby you. Whoa! I wasn't expecting that, but I reacted quickly. Cut the net for this conference. But it doesn't matter anyway. It is done. Let's go with the next one. Okay, the next one is the Vencer Sart. I know how to pronounce it correctly. I'll need your help in the comments because it's important to me. Well, let's get this started. Okay, we're in. Overpass. Trying to catch me up, eh? I'll show you who rules in this asphaltic carpet. No, sheer luck. That was the first attempt. Let's go to the second one. Hold on. I forgot to do this. Okay, let's get this second attempt started. Forget about what you said. It's not our concern. Well, sometimes it is.
Okay. Always be careful when you are drifting.
That was the two attempts for the advanced search. Let's go for the next vehicle. Alright, the next one is the ATS Automobili Corsa R Turbo. We're going to do this in 3, 2, 1, and let's go. This is the first attempt. I'm doing 2 attempts per vehicle. Always follow the same procedure when you are playing a daily event. This car engine sounds like the same sound like the Bugatti Chiron. Now look at here. Whoa, did you saw that? Oh god. Hey! Careful! I wasn't expecting that before! Ouch! That's how it's done. That's the first attempt. Let's go for the second one. Oops, wrong car. Always be careful of which car you're going to choose. Anyway, let's do the second attempt. That's done with you.
Apparently there's this guy. Let's see if I know to knock him down. Apparently I was about to lose, but I managed to finish first anyway. Let's go with the last one. So here we are. The last card of this daily event. Let's take a look. We are going to start this in 3, 2, 1, go! Wish me luck. Let's see if I'm able to live with this car. There's some possibilities. Got to live with this dice again. It's almost the same thing. Well, let's focus. I got this, and I did it. Okay, the last of 10. With the Lamborghini. So like a super trofeo Evo. This is the last attempt in this video. Like I said, ignore that again. Let's focus on the race anyway. I don't want to repeat the same mistake like before. I like the engine sound of this car. Thank you. This is going to get tense. So that was all the attempts with all the cards that they appeared in this daily event. Well, apparently it's a limited time event. So I think that was all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.